You filming?
Yep.
All right. Let me get into it. Okay. Oh, no. Stop it. We figured that Gorilla Tape is pretty... Fuck. Welcome back to Send It Sunday, episode number 4. You can pretty much build anything out of duct tape. You can use it to fix a lot of stuff. So this week, using what you see here, we have a piece of Canadian pine. It's a little thick at the moment, but we might use that or cut it down. Got some tape on and duct tape and foam. We are going to make a board. We have cut the little blocks, this piece of wood. Now do a fit. First attempt, so. Yep, glue the stuff out of it. That's why I call the swirl. That's what I call the drizzle, like icing on a cake. Now we wait. Too carried away with the duct tape. We'll have to sacrifice tape for weight. Oh my god, it's so light.
I know.
Like, so, see, I'm picking that up tonight.
We need
a
more duct tape.
Yeah, messed up with the shoe game, so duct tape fixes everything. Boom. Ready to shred.
It's just so strong, you know, like with foam you'd think it would be super flexy, but it's actually stiff. Makes you go faster. It's the duct tape.
That's new